Only on 5 Tonight, a grieving mother is speaking out after her baby boy was found dead. Trevor Heidling was just 7 months old when he died in a bed designed for adults, not babies. And tonight, his mom wants answers.
And it should not have happened. He shouldn't have been in that bed. I didn't know about that bed.
Tonight, Melinda Heidling has a lot of questions. Her baby boy, Trevor, died apparently sleeping in this bed, a bed designed for adults, not babies. Police say Trevor was placed in the bed by his father's girlfriend. They say when she called, the boy was turning blue and not breathing. Melinda just can't believe it.
Every day he was so happy and learning and smart, and I mean, there wasn't anybody that didn't like him.
Court documents say the boy was found stuck between the bed railing and mattress. Melinda doesn't have all the answers tonight, and neither do police. They've not been able to talk to the girlfriend, 27-year-old Casey DeVerney.
It's been very hard. I just want to know what happened, exactly what happened.
The Grady County Sheriff's Department says they have made arrangement for Casey DeVerney to turn herself in. Investigators want to know exactly what happened while she was taking care of Trevor.